And we have some more breaking news coming in. The Jammu and Kashmir DGP has now confirmed to Republic that the Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorist, that is Lambu, has been killed today, and which was the same who was part of the 2019 Pulwama attack as well. This is a top Jaish-e-Mohammed, the terrorist, that is Lambu, that has been killed today. This has been confirmed by the Jammu and Kashmir DGP himself.